headache right now? Headache? Kunju mundu kamiga. Good. Hey, ni pakada ni camera kamu. Ha. Anybody got headache? Nalla alag problem. Camera mana avala. Okay. Okay. Anybody got headache right now? Anybody got a gastric pain? You have come? Come. Come. Send me. So she got a gastric pain. Okay, for a gastric pain, we do not need to do oral cleansing. We do not need to do ida pingala. We do not need to remove. We can go straight to the problem. Because gastric pain, when the gastric pain comes? How long have gastric pain? 20 years of gastric pain. So it's a very serious thing. Okay, brother? So what is the thing you do in you get this gastric pain?
Can I get
tests? Huh? No, how do you solve this problem? You cannot solve the problem. They give anti-acid pills, madam.
Yeah, they give me the...
Yes, you can buy. Why they give anti-acid pills? It's neutralize the acid in the stomach. Because stomach is acid. I had a talk with Dr. Manjit today. He was telling me the stomach produces 1.5 liters of hydrochloric acid every day. You know what's hydrochloric acid? It burns. It well, it dissolves. So the stomach produces its own gas for digestion. Sometimes something is not regulated. If it's not regulated, acid keeps on coming. It starts eating the wall. So like that, she's got, right now you have gastric pain. Mm-hmm. Better? So she's going to heal now. So now your gastric pain is 10. Your gastric pain is 10. Your gastric pain is now 10. So you're going to hold the wand now. Hold the wand. Hold it. First time you come in. First time. So she doesn't know what it's all about. She doesn't know what's a wand and all, huh? So say healing wand, put it in. Healing wand.
Healing wand.
Become as powerful as required.
Become as powerful.
Powerful as required.
Powerful required.
To heal
and condition
my physical stomach.
My physical stomach.
And you go, turn. Hold. Don't let go. Turn. Madam. Hold paninga. Turn this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep on doing now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. 1, 2, 3. Stop again. 5. Turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep on doing now. So now she's healing her physical stomach. Because gastric is happening in the physical stomach. Sometimes it's very bad. It got going up the esophagus. That's when you got acid reflux. Understand? They call it heartburn. Nothing wrong with the heart. It's a name given by them because sometimes you feel something wrong with the heart because the stomach is blown up. It affects the heart. So you got heartburn. Or GERD, gastrointestinal acid reflux. So don't worry about it. Or the name, she's healing now. And the worst part is, Indian food is very acidic. Early morning, got dosa. What is dosa all about? Fermented food. Something can be very acidic, madam. And somehow, after eating the dosa, how is the best way to eat dosa? How? Nerthoji, meal jelly. Yes or no, madam? Allah, adam puligon, adam puligon. Allah, super. But how the stomach going to manage? The stomach cannot manage. And somehow, we got pickles. Sometimes we go and have lunch, they put tairi for you. And the tairi, they put salt. Why they put a salt by the side? Why, madam? No, madam, to reduce the acidity. But still, the acid still can get the mouth, don't feel acid, but you feel the salt. And goes to that, but stomach sees the salt and sees the acid. But we don't realize that. Sometimes, madam, you go to the shop, huh? The curd can be really very, very acidic. I'm going to feel the control of the pump. Madam, allow that, right?
Energy
going down. She's first time here and she's doing it for the first time. Okay, madam, let's say you came at 10 just now. 0 is perfectly okay. How much do you think has come down?
7
has come down. Remaining 3.
Yes.
Keep on doing that. That's all she has to do. See, the wand will remove all the acid energy from the stomach and the stomach will feel relieved. That's all. Next, she must go back now and change her diet. No more puli sori. No more yelati sori. Sambar tairi. That's sambar sadam. India worse, madam. Today, Malaysia, we put sambar. There, sambar already mixed with the sadam and kim. Tairi sadam. India, like, here all we don't have. We put tairi in it. They all already prepared. one thair sadam with one elumchikada. Have you ever been in India, my friend? You saw dal. So you can go back home, madam, no dal, no chicken curry, no fish curry, no puli. All you must change. Eat like a Chinese. The Chinese food is not acidic. Yes or no? Yes. It's not salty. It's not spicy. But Chinaman also, they got their chicken curry there. Curry ni. Number ni, now, our curry ni vera. Number curry chowr da. Our curry ni vera. Apre ko naamur kamin ya. The poor padam padam da. Okay, come, show you. Very good. How much number? Five. Five pocha, hina, three bani. குறைஞ்சதே போகுது. இப்போ நம்ம ஃபைவ் நினைக்கிது, அப்புறம் ஏழு த்ரீ வேண்டாம், கீப் ஆன் டூயிங் மேம். மிச்சத்தை மட்டும் சார், ஸோ ஷீஸ் நவ் ஹீலிங் ஹர் செல்ஃப். நவ் திஸ் வாட் ஐ வாண்ட் டு கிவ் யூ ஆல் அ சான்ஸ். ஸோ லாஸ்ட் டைம் இன் யூர் கம் ஃபார் த கிளாஸ் வி கிவ் த ஒன்ஸ் டூ ஃப்ரீ ஆஃப் சார்ஜ். டுடே வி ஆர் நாட் டூயிங் இட். வி வாண்ட் டு கோ த்ரூ த ஹோல் மாட்யூல் அண்ட் தென் வி கிவ் த ஹீல் ஃப்ரீ ஒன். த மாட்யூல் இஸ் அவைலபிள் இன் த யூடியூப். சிக்ஸ் மாட்யூல்ஸ் ஃபினிஷ். ஓகே, ஸ்டாப் பண்ணுங்க மேடம். ஒன் டூ த்ரீ ஃபோர் ஃபைவ். ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ காட் ஒன் ப்ளீஸ் டேக் அதர் ஒன்ஸ் ப்ளீஸ். ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ பேர் என்ன மேடம்? கீதா. இட் இஸ் த ஒன்ஸ் ஹீலிங் ஒன். சொல்லுங்க, ஹீலிங் ஒன் பிகம் இஸ் பவர் ப்ளஸ் ரிக்வயர்ட். யூ டூ ஃபார் யுவர் செல்ஃப். ஹீலிங் ஒன் பிகம் இஸ் பவர் ப்ளஸ் ரிக்வயர்ட் டு ஹீல் அண்ட் கண்டிஷன் மேடம் கீதாஸ் ஃபிசிக்கல் ஸ்டமக். கோ ஒன் டூ த்ரீ ஃபோர் ஃபைவ் ஸ்டாப். ஒன் டூ த்ரீ ஃபோர் டோன்ட் புஷ் பண்ணு, ஜஸ்ட் ஸ்டாப். ஓகே, ஒன் டூ த்ரீ ஃபோர் ஃபைவ் ஸ்டாப். ஒன் டூ த்ரீ ஃபோர் ஃபைவ் கீப் ஆன் டூயிங். 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, you all are helping her. She's doing herself. All of you are helping at the same time. Do. What number you have now?
4.
It's coming down. So, this is 20 years of gastric pain. Madam, in this 20 years of gastric pain, did anyone say change your diet? What diet did you have? What did you have for breakfast today? She said she drink, he had wholemeal bread and
Milo.
She not drink Milo at all, madam. Empty Milo. How empty Milo, madam?
No sugar.
Hot water and put, that's all.
Yes.
What with the Milo? You know this, that?
Because I cannot take milk. Cannot drink milk.
She said, I can't take milk, I'll vomit. Because that bad, it's so bad inside, the body's rejecting. I can't even drink milk. Milk is supposed to be alkaline. Understand? Okay, no mind. Let us get it zero first. Then we are. Now, these are the times we can heal without doing forgiveness, without doing aura cleansing or Ida Pingala. Just healing the gastric pain. This is the one can do headache, gastric pain removal, tooth pain, without doing any form of aura cleansing or Ida Pingala. It goes right because it's something to do with the food that we add. A lot of energy is blocked in that place. A lot of energy is blocked in that place. What number, madam?
Three.
Because it's 20 years of gastric pain. It takes some time to come down. And for her, we can't heal her yet. We can't heal her yet because all the chakras are blocked. In this case, we are not, you know, just doing the gastric pain like that. Even period pain. Anyone got period pain here right now? Any girls got period pain? Ladies, no period pain? Hey, you got period pain? You can also heal that without getting forgiveness. Without, just take the wand and say, healing wand, become as powerful as required to heal my period pain. And you just keep on turning. That's all. Don't even have to go to uterus. Don't have to go. Just take healing wand, heal my period pain, and the period pain becomes zero. What number, madam?
Two.
Because 20 years of gastric pain. How you suffered, madam? How you suffered? 20 years of gastric pain. How you suffered? You cannot say. Tell me how you suffer, madam.
Better I die.
That's what she's saying. Because of this pain that she has, I better die. Yes, madam. Come over here. Yes. Sometimes the gases in the comb can be so bad that the skin of the stomach is exposed and acid there. Can you imagine, madam? They're pouring acid on your skin, which is exposed. Can you imagine? How your life will be? Stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So she's saying, have you not able to sleep?
crumbling in the bay, rolling in the bay. Alanga madam. Ayanga, tapi vali or tang bu ke, buri aluming, vali vali.
15
years of vomiting of acidity.
Every
morning. She said, I vomit with blood. It's very sad, isn't it?
I'm going for my scope for 7 times.
I did 7 times scope, and what do you found out, madam?
Pancreatitis.
Huh?
Pancreatitis.
Gastritis.
Pancreatitis is a swollen and reddish inside.
Oh, they said reddish inside.
Then they give me medicine.
My medicine.
Many years.
My stomach, one portion became?
No blood circulation.
No blood circulation at all in that part of the stomach.
So because of medicine?
Because of medication.
Then doctor asked me to stop all the medication.
Stop all medication.
Follow the food chain.
Yes, they should start on the first day, madam. Food. After all the medication, when the stomach became so bad, they said, now go back to the food. They should have gone to the food for the first place. She's saying, I survived because of the food change. Correct, madam? You're saying, madam, I'm not saying this, huh? I tell people, Indian food is bad. Your vatta kolambu, your kara kolambu, vengaya kolambu. What madam? Eppo madam vengaya kolambu saapriyinga? Eppo saapriyinga? Eppo madam saapriyinga? Maasa kaasi sambalam varada endra kolambu la varum andha kolambu vatta kolambu because no money but to buy all the good food. Correct madam? I grew up that kind of life. You know, it's not today's children can have chicken 365 days madam. Morning breakfast have chicken. We all know such thing madam. End of the maasa kaasi sambalam varum varaikkum the rasam கழுத்த அறுத்து வச்சிருப்பாங்க கருவாடு இதை சாப்பிடுவோம் அந்த காலத்தில் டுடே மேடம் எங்கே முட்டை கோழி இல்லையா எஸ் அண்ட் நாட் மேடம் லைஃப் இஸ் சேஞ்ச் டுடே ரசம் மேக் ரீட் ரசம் வித்தவுட் அ புளி வித்தவுட் அ டேமரின் இந்தியன் ஃபுட் இஸ் வெரி ஆசிடிக் கரெக்ட் மேடம் ஸோ ஆஃப்டர் தட் சேஞ்ச் ஃபுட் டயட் கண்ட்ரோல் See, I don't take, but still I got this. Okay, now, madam, how much pain you have now?
One.
Okay, now, stomach. Gone. All energy blocked in stomach is totally gone. This is sensing. You can sense to find out. Stomach is here. But she's got lots of coughs. She got lots of coughs. So, some level. But because of stomach pain, the wand can heal without removing the cords. So now, stomach is here. All gone. But the cords are still there. Ajna chakra going. Ajna, she got the cords. But now, we can heal her because of this. So remember, the wand can heal some things without the cord removal or really forgiveness. Because she has got stomach issue, gastric pain, period pain, tooth pain, headache, can be healed without affirmation or removal of cords. That's what we could do for her. For her, I cannot do. Okay, so now, stomach. What number, madam? Number? Zero or one?
One,
still one. Where is your one?
Here.
Here, huh? Okay, all of you take the one now. Okay, you take the one, take the left hand. Y'all don't do. Take the left hand, madam. Take the counter pitta, the healing one. Go again. Healing one. Become as powerful as required. To heal the pain area where I am touching. Rotate. One, two. There's one remainder. Now she's going to the place where she's touching. Let's see. Because it could be part of the stomach, could be a duodenum, could be large, it can anywhere. So she's now healing. Stop. Stop. Now let's stop. One, two, three, four, five. Stop. One, two, three, four, five. Rotate. When the pain becomes zero, you can remove your hand. Diet control is very, very important for gastric problem. Even if you've got no gastric problem, you start doing diet control. Don't eat acidic food. Indian food is very acidic, man. Too much of rice. Too much of rice. Appam is rice, idli is rice, dosa is rice, puttu also rice. Now only, madam, kevuru puttu all coming slowly. Dosa is all rice only. Murku is rice. They call your murku rice, isn't it? Rice and oil. Murku. Yes or no? And then sugar, a lot of sugar in our diet. stop. Even some of the food that we take, drink, like coffee and Milo and all, it's all very acidic to the body. And all the fizzy drinks, it's all acidic. Coca-Cola is acidic. Why is it acidic? Why, madam? Because carbon dioxide. How much, madam?
Still one.
Still one. That's it. Where is the one?
Here.
Yeah. He said, huh? I'm sensing that part only, huh? That part. Go to the junior. How much, madam? We'll make it zero for you. As much as I can. Different place, madam. Now pain there, madam. Now pain there. Why pain here, madam? I'm putting there. So that pain no more, isn't it? So the body sees another pain. So one pain go, another pain come. You've got a pain here, here, here. So the body sees the biggest amount of pain. And then another pain. Where's the pain now, madam? No pain, madam. I'm stretching here. So now, madam, since your first time coming to the workshop, and you're going through 20 years of gastric pain, madam, I'm giving the wand to you. Take. Use it the same way you did just now. Okay? Take the wand and say, healing wand, even if it's no pain or you have, take the time every 1 hour for the next maybe 1 week or 2 weeks, or every 2 hours one, take the wand, healing wand, become as powerful as required to heal and condition my physical stomach. Start doing that. Okay, ma? Start doing better, then you won't have this problem. Next, diet control. Chew the food properly. Chew. If you take a milk, put the milk in the mouth, gargle it. And then drink it. You want to convert whatever that is alkali. Because the body, that saliva that comes out from the mouth, converts all the food into alkali. And then you swallow it. It's very important to chew the food. Because whatever that enters the mouth, can be acidic, can be anything. But the mouth will convert into alkali and take stomach for your carbohydrate digestion. So eating the food is very, don't mulunga it. Even fruit juice is a lot of sugar. Put the fruit in the mouth, gargle, drink it. The saliva will come, start coming. Okay, madam? Sengla, thank you very much.
Hi,
welcome. No problem, no problem, no problem. No, madam, you have to remove your dark energy. Come. Madam, we just healed you of 20 years of gastric pain, and now we found you are a medical person, madam. So what were you doing in the medical person?
Medical person?
No, what were you?
I'm just a helper.
You're a nurse or?
No, I'm just a helping.
You're administration doctor. Helper?
No, for the medical.
Attendant.
Attendant means?
A labor room.
Okay, madam. That means, madam, you must have got the best treatment the medical can offer. Am I correct to say that, madam?
Best medicine.
Yes. She working in a hospital, and she must have got the best medical treatment that can offer. Like you and I have to walk into a private bed in a queue, when she doesn't have to wait here, she can see that. But because she's an employee in a hospital. Yes or no, my friend? Huh? And still 20 years, you have this problem, madam.
Because work stress, no time, proper time to eat, no?
Madam, that's all they blame, madam. They blame the food, la. No time to eat like this, like that, lama. Hey, come on, madam. Okay, you have this problem, now you're fine. Okay, madam?
Yes.
Thank you very much. Let's see. This is very important to understand. But that means she's been treated the best possible way, in the medical way. That's all I'm trying to say. And here you came and we just removed, you turn around and you heal yourself. And your pain is gone. Is it gone, madam? Right. Very good. How's the gastric pain? On for the charger. How's the gastric pain? It's more about almost 20 minutes now, and gastric pain is zero now. Okay, madam, something you've been suffering for the past 20 years almost every time, isn't it, madam?
Yes, definitely.
24 hours a day. She's saying that I had pain 24 hours a day. It's the first time in 20 minutes my pain is zero. Correct, madam?
Yes.
Very good. So now, let's go back and say, we've got some problem here, madam.
Yeah.
What problem?
My cervical. Just keep my,
Laser. Why you laser, madam? She's saying there are 7 bones here, C1, C2, C3. They did laser to do what?
To put back the
to align it back, probably. Yeah. Okay, align it back.
Then got my here fracture.
She got fracture. How you fracture this?
I fall.
How you fall?
This.
Why you fall like that, madam? Like them fall
me.
Like that, madam.
No, something push me.
Something push you.
Working place.
Hey.
Yeah, I work
something got makku allu solla something push push out niya isirukrappa ஏய் தள்ளும் எல்லாம் தள்ளுங்க எதுக்கலாம் வேடாதீங்க நம்மளுக்கு தெரியாது உள்ள மருக்கும் நான் தள்ளு பார்த்துருக்க மேடம் எஸ் 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 பேக் ஆல்சோ சிங் இட் ஓகே லெட்ஸ் சீ நவ லெட்ஸ் சீ ஹ லெட்ஸ் சீ ஸ்டார்டிங் நவ கமிங் ஹியர் சி 1 சி 2 சி 3 சி 4 கரெக்ட் C5, C6, C7, no problem. So correct, what I diagnosed from MRI, whatever this is, the C4 and C3 and C4 is the problem. C4 and C5 is the problem, I'm sorry. Now I'm coming down here. T1, T2, T3, T4, T5, T6, T7, T8, T9, T10, T11, T12. The T's are fine. Okay, the lumbar now. I'm coming to L1, L2, L3 no, L4 no, L5 no, S1 no, S2. So your your L2 one. That could be the injection they put down there at L2. I don't know. I'm just seeing madam, I'm coming down here. I'm seeing L1 again. L2 is going. L3, L4, L5, S1. So she got a problem in a C4. Problem in a C5, and she got problem in the L2. So all of you guys are going to help her now. What's your name again, madam? Geeta. These people here, you're going to Geeta's C2. These people here, you're going to Geeta's C4. C5. These people here are going to give Geeta's C. L2. Healing one. Become as powerful as required to heal Geeta's C4, C5, L2. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. 1, 2. I'm going to help her see L2 because she's alone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep on doing. Keep on doing, I will go and check. I'll go and check her now. Okay? It's a C4, C5, L2. Keep on doing. Tell me how you feel better. Coming down. Give me number only. Let's concentrate on here now. What number you have? 10 to 0. 0 is your fine. 10 is the pain you had just now. 9. Remaining, Keep on doing. Keep on doing. Let's see. We'll make it 0 today. I'll teach you more other techniques of how killing the C4 and the C5 and C4 and C5. I'll give you more techniques out here. You know, we do this live on Facebook Live, you know. People out there, we all heal and she's fine. People get fine. How much, madam? 8. It's coming down. You see, once the energy blocks go down, the body will align itself. It's because of the block there, they cannot align itself. She can feel some current shock. Come here. What you can feel, madam? Some current shock going on. Now, that's where the healing happened. The nervous system is made of current. You know that? It's an electrical potential, 1.4 volts. That's how the nervous system works. On based on electrical potential of current, we are billions of currents, voltage. I can feel the energy around there because you're healing, you're all healing your L5, your L, sorry, L2. Healing L2, madam. I'm also healing L2 now. Your pain number? How's the pain here? What number you have? How much? How much the pain here? Tell me how much. At the back, pain is 0. So L2 that. Now she got a pain there. At the back here? No. So now she's saying, I got no pain at the back. I got no pain here. I got a pain here. So all of it changed now. Healing warm. Become as powerful as required. To heal Geeta's... Touch. heal Madam Geeta's pain where she's touching. Because we don't know what's here. It could be a ligament, could be a tendon, could be a muscle. We don't know. Because here we know the bones. Here, heal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep on doing. How many years you had this pain, madam? Yes, many years. How, madam? Moon come, moon go. How many moon come, how many moon go, madam?
Same, 20 years.
20 years also. Mother Mary, Christian, eh? Husband Christian. Oh, so but you're not a Christian.
No, I'm Hindu. I'm
Hindu. Oh, you convert to be a Christian. Yes. Why Christian don't convert to be Hindu, man?
Huh?
Why? Why only the Hindu people all get trouble? They convert, but nobody want convert Hinduism. Why, man? Oh, so no one convert, so okay, join la.
Welcome
everybody. Okay. But then why you didn't welcome him into Hindu, madam? Husband stubborn. No, madam, they are made to become stubborn, madam. They are made to become stubborn because this is how the whole religion stays there. No, you go out, we will disown you. Christ will not come after you. They made them become like that. That's all. How much, madam?
Seven.
Keep on healing, guys. Let's keep on healing her. The stiffness is becoming less, so it must be muscle issue. Let's heal. So, madam, you come to my workshop today. What Jesus said, Karandu, we are doing for you, madam?
Jesus
sent me
here.
Jesus sent me here. Sir, tell me. Idhe dhan, sir. All the poor akka, idhe dhan kada. Jesus sent you here. My Baba sent you here. My God sent you here. What can... Stop this nonsense, madam. It's a real problem everywhere in the world, madam. My God sent you here. One lady sent me a picture, she was there calling me for help, madam. And the big picture came, the Baba picture came. I said, madam, who is this, madam? Oh, he's my God. Okay, madam, your God, why your God didn't solve your problem? Why come to me? No, my God sent it to you. So I'm a bigger God. What, madam? I'm a? Madam, see, madam, your God cannot solve problem. Send to this God. So this God, bigger God, is it? Is it logical, sir? Madam, you are a medical person, madam. In a medical person, if this doctor cannot solve it, you go to a specialist. Yes or no, madam? If they cannot solve it, go to another super specialist. And they can say, I'm sorry, they said there's no medical cure for this. They send it back home. Madam, unmeyal en person. Umma, mother, Mary, father, Mary. Rather than marketing, madam. Follow the sun, follow mother earth, follow the thing and follow nature. And say, nature, thank you very much for all that you give me every day. Start doing that, madam. Start doing that, madam. Listen to me, madam. This is the one giving us everything. Before the invention of any religion, mother nature was there, giving us rain, giving us water. There's no water, we all died. Yes or no, my friend? How much now, madam?
Six.
Six. Keep on healing. So 20 years problem, huh? How is the epidural pain, madam? I'm standing. Bend la. Bend la, madam.
When I do work,
I do work la, madam. I can check, madam. See the people, pain 0 day. When I do work, when I bend, pain come. Bend, no pain. When I do work, what do you want to do, madam? Is there anything else we can do here? Any got a broom here to sweep here? Madam, I've got a broom. Madam, is there a broom there she can sweep? Anybody got a broom here? Let's go for a broom. Let's sweep the whole hall and see if got pain or not. Sometimes we got to do something like that to make people realize that the pain is gone. Because they give all kinds of excuses. You, madam, you won't believe me. They come to my class, madam. The knee all pain. After healing, first they came with the pain. Then, no pain, I must stand and see first. Then they stand. No pain, I must walk and see first. Then they walk in my class. Yeah, okay lah. Must climb the staircase, sir. Lucky I go staircase, madam. So they climb the staircase, come back. Yeah, sir. But you come and go, sir. Pain will come and go. Okay, madam. Now you go, madam. Thank you very much. You go now. Finish. Problem solved. See, people cannot accept the fact that I've done so many things in my life to heal this pain, and this will come and just turn around some piece of plastic, and the pain is gone. Yes or no? Can you accept, madam? Mother Mary beside you. Hey, come show Mother Mary. Show Mother Mary here. Mother Mary there. Mother Mary just beside her. See how much sometimes I'm so sad, this belief system stop you from moving forward. You know? It's another pain, madam. But are you putting any tohungo? But you put tohungo?
Yeah, medical one.
Yeah, medical one. You know what is tohungo or no? They put all this plaster here, plaster everywhere. No, put plaster here. You know when you put plaster here, I'm going to migraine. Put both of them, whole body pain. Yes, no matter. So you have these plasters, you put them.
Yeah, doctor recommend me to...
What plaster, madam? I can smell a plaster all better. Plaster you put that. You see, sometimes, you know, doctor, the worst part, if you go to Mexico and South America, they put opium patches. No more tohunko already. Opium patches. They cut and got morphine patches. That means the thing is morphine. They put on there. The morphine will still go into the skin area and stop the pump. Morphine and... But in Malaysia, we don't have this thing. I think they got morphine patches in Malaysia. They'll swallow it. They won't put... They take morphine, put them up and feel high. They don't do that in Malaysia. And maybe they're not allowed to come. How much money? Pain is different place, madam. Pain different. Now touch it to change place. Now. Change your place now. No, just put like that. 1 point. So now, see the different place now. So healing one. Become as powerful as required to heal Gita Mary's pain which touching. We give it Christian name now, madam. Indian gave name Gita, we put Christian name now.
Christian name is Helen.
Huh? Put Christian name also. Helen! We give heal Helen's pain when she's touching. I want to give you a name just now, but now you have your own name. So yeah. Helen is a name, Christian name.
Helen.
Hey, that's the pain. Hey, Pune. You're going to come here. What are you? Okay, Sisan, given free of charge or you had to buy from the church? He said, Mother Mary. 30 ringgit. One box.
No, just one piece.
One piece, 30 ringgit. Holy Mary.
Yes.
Oh my God. Seriously, madam.
Yeah, yeah.
You bought this from the...
No, I didn't bought. My husband bought.
You bought 30 ringgit, one piece like that.
Yeah.
Wow. Holy Mary.
For the charity.
For charity. The Holy Mary, madam. Oh my God.
Mother Mary didn't ask people like this.
Oh, Mother Mary never asked some people, huh? Very nice. In the name of Mother Mary, they asked her, madam. You don't know, protect Mother Mary. After protection, you don't know. Mother Mary, kekala, Mother Mary, kudukala, you know, madam, madam.
Mother.
Madam. Uru pulla pathir, mother. Nama Malaysia la, patta pulla, panji pulla pakkala, adhan, mother liya, madam, ulike. Uru pulla pathir, she's a mother. You know how many Indian women got 10 children, 12 children in this country?
Oh, mother.
Yes, madam. Everybody is a mother, madam.
Yeah,
okay, madam.
Mother.
Our mother, I'm not a mother.
Hey,
I mean, sir. You're going to get a madam. You're going to get a year. You're going to get a year. Vanda, vanda. Kutta dinga, kutta dinga. Very funny, madam. Very funny. அவரு பேர் ஃபாத்திமாவா ஒரு பேர் இதா ஒரு பேர் வச்சுக்கிட்டு கும்பிட்டுருக்காங்க ஃபாத்திமா நம்ம வந்து சக்தி சொல்கிறோம் அம்மா சக்தி துர்கா அம்மா சொல்ல சி மேடம் வாட் யூ டூ கோ பேக் ஹோம் டுடே கோ டு யூடியூப் வாட்ச் பெட் யோகா வாட்ச் மேடம் You got bed yoga with self-healing. Start doing 1-2 times a day. You must relax all the muscles and every part of your bones, madam, and you'll be fine. Okay, madam? The name of... The Kuruklama Vandam Dele, madam. Our mother will Kurutang Sulwang, madam. Wonderbang, madam, Ninglong, mother will. Pagar, madam. Okay, cut me. Sorry, madam. Now it's more than 2 hours, huh? 1.5 hours. Huh? You still have a gastric problem?
No.
No more problem, huh? So go back and heal.
Yes.
I'm giving you the wand. Where's the wand?
Yes.
Giving you the wand.
Yes.
Go back and start using it, madam. Okay, madam?
Okay, sir.
You are lucky you came to the class. We never give you this.
Yeah, I'm really lucky.
We are giving you free because we have new rules now. Because you have 20 years of gastric problem, I feel very sad that somebody like you struggling, and especially being in a medical line, you still have the problem not solved, madam. It's very unfair. Normally, is that, madam?
Yes.
That means there's no medical treatment for gastric problem in your medical field.
Yes.
Yes or not, madam?
Yes.
Yes, it's very sad. And we have healed so many people, madam.
Yeah.
So it's the first day in your life, for more than 2 hours now, you have no gastric pain. Correct, madam?
Yeah, correct. Normally, 1 hour only I can stand. After that, I feel hungry, gastric pain.
You start healing yourself.
Yes.
Now go back home, use the wand and heal yourself.
Thanks,
okay, madam?
Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.